Take a preserved specimen and lay down it in a dissecting tray dorsally ventrally. Dorsal surface facing upward. To expose the ventral nerve cord together with the segmented nerve. The abdominal muscles should be cut through a median longitudinal incision from the dorsal side and viscera in the thoracic cavity be removed. As the muscles are stretched, the nerve cord is very clearly seen with ganglionic swelling. Stretch and expose the abdominal ganglion. Clean the ventral thoracic ganglionic mass. Rostrum should be cut away and cuticle plates overlaying the brain should be removed. And carefully with needle study the various part of the nervous system of Palaemon. Brain or supraesophageal ganglion. It is bilobed ganglion. Study at the base of rostrum on each side of the brain. Give antennary nerve to antennules, optic nerve to compound eye, static nerve to statocyst, antennary nerve to antenna, and tegmentary nerve to the labrum. After that, it is the circumesophageal commissure. Brain gives to a pair of thick posterior circumesophageal commissure which surrounded esophagus and unite together ventrally with subesophageal ganglion. A transfer connective of the two commissure. The subesophageal ganglion is fused with anterior part of the ventral thoracic ganglionic mass. It is the part of the ventral thoracic ganglionic mass. It is an elongate oval structure laying immediately above the thoracic sternum plate in midventral line. Flowing nerve originated from the ventral ganglionic mass. Mandibular nerve, maxillary nerve, नर्व टू फर्स्ट सेकेंड एंड थर्ड मैक्सिप्लीट, नर्व टू फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड फोर्थ फिफ्थ पेयर ऑफ वॉकिंग लेग. आफ्टर दैट इट इज द वेंट्रल नर्व कॉर्ड. वेंट्रल नर्व कॉर्ड इट लाइज इन द मिड वेंट्रल लाइन इन एब्डोमिनल रीजन. देयर आर सिक्स एब्डोमिनल गैंग्लिया विच गिव राइज टू अपेंडिजेस, मसल्स, यूरोपोड, टेलसन एंड हाइंड गट. नाउ ड्रॉ ए डायग्राम ऑफ डाइसेक्शन ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम विद द हेल्प ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल बुक्स. ओके फाइन, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.